smarter than you or play better than you. You got it. Did you have something? We got a couple more songs, but you want
more of the break?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is, did anyone see the movie Love and Mercy?
Yes.
This is a Brian Wilson and Mike Love tune. And actually this tune, Brian had bought a house by his parents' house, and Mike lived not far away. November 21st, 1963, Brian had come up with a melody. November 21st, 1963, at about 2 in the morning. They got up and woke up the next morning to what?
Kennedy.
So that Mike Love said, and he's when I've seen him, he talks about that still at the concerts, how he's always now linked this song, which was supposed to be about the loss of a love going away and the feeling with that, but he's always now linked it to the loss that they felt losing John Kennedy the next morning. So we're going to do a jazz version of The Warmth of the Sun. I don't think I've ever heard that before either. And actually, this is just trio this time, with Bach and Andrew.
Thank you.
Kennedy.